Today in SK history. Osaka Ripper was executed in Japan on this day in 2016. He'd spent nearly 10 years murdering girls and women ranging in ages from 9 to 46. His trials were a little odd and included a ransom charge that he was later acquitted of. Nevertheless, he did receive the death penalty in 2005 and it was upheld through appeal. To this day, Japan uses hanging as its execution method, and that was the fate that Kamata met.